Hello, my name is Kate Reinders. That's right, it's Reinders, not reindeer, although it is my season. And I'm going to show you some of my favorite things.
Pew, pew! Pew, pew, pew!
What?
Pew,
oh, yeah! This is Heidi.
Hello!
She is one of my favorite things, if not my favorite thing, in the dressing room.
That's really
sweet. It's our dressing room, actually.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
We share it. We share lots of TMI things that we are not going to share with you.
Nope.
And Heidi gave me this for my birthday because it's soft and fuzzy and I love it.
This is an alpaca that Kate did not give me.
Mm-mm, didn't.
This is from Liz McCullough, a fan.
Thank you, Liz. Hello, everyone. This is Margot Lawless.
Hi.
Right there. She gave me these for my birthday.
I did. Nice and monster finger.
Yes, things. You never know when you need a monster finger. And also, I love her so much. She's not in my dressing room just now. She's in my dressing room always.
Check it out.
What? Oh, look at that cute little nugget. Oh my goodness, this is one of my favorite things. Look, because that's me, and that's Sarah Litzinger, and we're Tasty Skank. And this was the cover of the New York Post when we were the number one and two 25 sexiest New Yorkers. It was a little while ago. I'm not gonna tell you the date, because that's not important. These are three of my favorite things. I think they're self-explanatory. This is a beautiful painting by Jerry Vicky. He is Shylock the Jew in our show. And this is one of my favorite things, but he is also one of my favorite things. I love you, Jerry. Thanks for being my friend. And thanks for letting me steal this painting. Oh, thank you for joining me for my favorite things in my favorite dressing room of all time, the best show ever, Something Rotten. Come see us, come visit us.